உணவு அமுதாகும். I was so fascinated by those words. உணவு அமுதாகும். So உணவு எப்படி அமுதாகும்? A few tips on how to make the most out of the food you eat. The first and foremost, you have to learn to eat in silence. You have to make your eating a sacred meditation. பேசவே கூடாது. கவனம் ஃபுல்லா சாப்பாட்டில் தான் இருக்கணும். It should never be elsewhere. You should not be watching TV. You should not be talking over the phone. You should not be reading a book. Because the food you put inside your body will absorb all the kind of energy which you are listening and watching, and that's what will be fed inside. And we do not want anything other than healing energy while we are eating. And the next thing is our sun. Our sun has a very direct effect on our digestive system. When the sun is at its peak, that is in the afternoon, our digestive system too is at its peak. So, you should finish your food before the sun sets. You have to finish your food. No saying, pasichidana paal kudikalama, pasichidana pala saapalama. In the beginning, it will be a bit difficult. But I tell you, once you form that habit, you will never want to eat after the sun sets. So don't immediately cut down on your food. Little by little, definitely you can fall into this pattern. Then, after you eat, you should give yourself 3 hours, minimum 3 hours gap before you put anything else again into your mouth. Because your digestion has to do its work well before you pressurize it with more food. So you have to give it time. Then, drinking water during your meal is a no-no, because that will dampen your digestion. Half an hour before your meal, half an hour after your meal is fine, but not while eating. அதுக்கு விக்கிச்சுன்னா என்ன செய்யறது? சித்ரா மேம் தான் சொல்லிட்டாங்களே தண்ணி கொடுக்க கூடாதுன்னு, அதுக்கு விக்கிட்டே இருக்க வேண்டாம். இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் டு ஹாவ் அ சிப் ஆஃப் வாட்டர், ஜஸ்ட் அ சிப் ஆஃப் வாட்டர் வுட் டு. தென் வென் யூ ஆர் ஈவன் வென் யூ ஆர் டிஸ்டர்ப், வென் யூ ஆர் ஆங்கிரி, when you are in fear, please do not have your meal. It will have a very wrong effect on your system. So be very careful while you are eating, because it is not just something which is very easy. It's not like what you think. It's actually a form of prayer. It's a form of meditation. It is a very sacred ritual. The food you consume counts a lot in improving your energy level. So let your meals be peaceful, calm, pleasant, and happy. Close your eyes.